हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द पोएम व्हाट इफ फ्रॉम योर इंग्लिश बुक हनीसकल यूनिट नंबर 9. दिस पोएम इज रिटन बाय द पोएट शेल सिल्वरस्टीन. ही वाज एन अमेरिकन पोएट, सिंगर एंड सॉन्ग राइटर. लेट अस सी समथिंग मोर अबाउट दिस पोएट. शेल्डन एलन और शेल सिल्वरस्टीन, his date of birth is 25th September 1938 and he lived up till the time May 8th or 9th till 1999. He was an American poet, singer, songwriter, cartoonist, screenwriter and author of children's books. He styled himself as Uncle Shelby in his children's books. He translated into more than 30 languages. His books have sold over 20 million copies. So if you have interest about knowing this poet, then you can read the next paragraph. Otherwise, we will move on to the next slide. Now, what are we going to learn in this poem? You will be able to understand and appreciate the improbable possibilities or probabilities that haunt the poet's mind. So the things which are mentioned in this poem are the worries of that speaker. And what is meant by improbable? It is very less likely to happen. Still, the child is thinking, what if this will happen and what if that will happen? So we are going to understand and also appreciate the improbable probabilities that haunt the poet's mind. They will be able to imagine various suppositional and hypothetical conditions creatively. So this poem is all about the imagination of the child of your age who is supposing many hypothetical, the things which are just into imagination, which is not in real, that is hypothetical. So many hypothetical conditions are coming in his mind. And you will be able to frame sentences of your own using the term what if. So now, what if means suppose or possibility. What if is a word coined out of the phrases what if. Now let us see the meaning of few words. Crawled, crawled means slowly entered or came. Pranced means danced. Partied means made merry. Strikes means come to my mind. Flunk means to fail. Bolt means a sudden strike. And bite here means to get caught. First four lines in the introduction to the poem, okay? So in the first four lines, there is just the introduction about the poem. Poet says that he was going to sleep when some questions in the form of what ifs came up in his mind. He says that the what ifs partied in his mind all night and sang their old what if song. So the child is trying to sleep but is not able to sleep, and that's why many hypothetical situations are arising in his mind, and he is very nicely using the language that the what ifs partied in his mind, means they had danced and had fun in his mind the whole night, and they all sang while partying, means while having fun, the what ifs, the worries, they sang their song, what if song. He has named that song as what if song. Then he starts thinking about what will happen if he starts crying. What will happen if he starts crying? And what will he do if he gets sick and die? Or what will be the situation if he flunks the test? He even thinks of green hair growing on his chest. Yes, can you see in this picture? The child is getting green hair on the chest. The child is flunking in the test. The child is sick and dying. So these are the various, and what if the child starts crying when he don't want anybody to see him crying? So these are the worries of a small child of your age. Now, What will be the situation if fishes won't bite? So this child is trying to sit at the water source and trying to get the fish. Sometimes the child may also have a fish tank at home, and that fish tank will try to, there is a pet fish in the fish tank and that fish is generally playing with the kid. But if one day it will happen that the fish will stop biting, then what will happen? This is the worry of this little child. He thinks of his condition when his kite is tore by the wind. The child really likes to play kite and he is worried what will happen if the kite is torn by the wind. He wonders of when they start a war. Now in this pandemic situation, what is happening? The child is really fearful that what will happen if they start a war. Means what? The war happens in between two countries when they have a fight over some situation. There can be a fight over diesel, petrol. There can be a fight over various things. He thinks of his emotion if his parents get divorced. Now, might be the child is alone at home and this child is worrying, what will happen if my parents will get divorced? Okay. So you can see all these situations in these pictures also. What will happen if the bus is late? The child is waiting at the bus stop and the bus is not arriving. See here. Next, he wonders of his look if his teeth doesn't grow straight. See here. It will look very funny, isn't it? Again, what will he do if he tear his pants? What will happen if he is out somewhere and because of some reason, his pants are torn? Might be he is running, playing, and at the same time the pants tore. At last, he imagines of the scene if he never learns to dance. See here. Might be the child have seen many people dancing nicely, but what will happen if I never learn to dance? Yes. Then everything seemed to be fine when what if's nightmare strike again. So everything seems swell when night is there. So whenever we are at night and we are not feeling like sleeping, then what will happen? Even a small worry will feel very big worry. But until the time it strikes again, everything seemed to be fine. What if nightmare striked again? So when everything seems fine, what if nightmare strikes again? This is the last worry of the poet. This is the real problem. That even if I come out of all the what ifs and if everything is fine, but what if the nightmare of the what ifs, means the bad dream of the what ifs, will come again? This is the final worry of the child. So in this poem, the poet has tried to describe some of the many nightmares he gets while he sleeps during the night. All these nightmares come in the form of what ifs. So what is a nightmare? Nightmare means a bad dream. So the poet has tried to describe some of the many nightmares he gets while he sleeps during the night. All these nightmares come in the form of what ifs.